Here we go. Let's see. Actually, textures. Sure, whatever. Let's see, let's continue. How to play this game.
They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander.
What's the plan, Hayden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids.
Destroy them all! Destroy them all!
Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. That's what they get for flying those old ships. Old doesn't mean bad. If they can shoot, they're dangerous. Nice. Say, help me take down those speed wings. Following your lead.
Wow, these ships are really old.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports. Are those transports attacking us?
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
But watch their fire. Zay, on me. Let's take down those transports.
Zay, that's her name. My daughter. Forgot I have abilities here. How do I use these? Getting myself killed. Why am I not doing any damage to this thing? Is this really all I'm supposed to do? Just keep shooting? There has to be a faster way. This is working.
You did it! The engines are fried!
Lee Makai, this is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Glenn doesn't pay me to surrender. She pays me to get the job done. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Mike, Lee Makai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter. Highly modified. And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lee Makai. You take out his wingmen. Zay, wait! Too late.
Alright. He has too many friends.
Wingmen are down. Zay, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Lee Makai circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
I have no idea where I'm going. God, there's a moment.
Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Use my what? Ion pulse. Oh, that's what she says. It's nice to know. Oh my god, you have so much health.
Check this out. Okay, enough already.
Cool. Oh no, oh my god. What is going on?
Let's dodge this. I was really hoping to see that. You know, I only. Oh, come on!
Got him.
I know it's a strong word and all, but
I really hated that guy.
I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The Opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Oh man, she still doesn't know he's dead. He is dead, right? Oof. My home planet in ruins.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
Which one's Gleb? I completely forgot.
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
That must be the start of episode 7. Start? Middle of episode 7? Where they blow up a planet? Or a bunch
Last
of planets?
I heard people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. Slice that.
Gleb.
Aiden, we should hurry inside.
Ooh. Well, I guess that's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons.
Dang.
The protector killed Gleb. Lived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today Of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
What? He has my daughter? Oh my god! Wow, that is messed up.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Oh, I gotta kill both of them?
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Can't jump. Can I jump on this? Yeah. F2? Rocket launcher. I missed. Oh boy. Can I get another one? Darn. Hold on, let me change that. I'm tired of it being F2. Emo picker? Ewok hunt? No. Emo. It's not the emo picker. Ewok hunt emo level pickup campaign. Okay. What? Why can't I make it X? What's X? I don't even have a lower card ability though. Whatever. Messed up.
Scan, please.
That's not what I want. I missed.
Analysis.
Oh god. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going this way. Why was I fighting this guy?
They're in our way. Take them down.
She's still alive.
Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Slice the relay. Ooh. What is this? Oh, that's what I got. Okay.
Scanning ahead.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay.
I think they're hugging each other. Oh, never mind.
Watch out!
Let me just hack this real quick.
Slice this.
Deal. Scan for rescue beacons across the city.
Yo.
Reinforcements, ground level.
Where? I wonder if I can no-scope people. Beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right.
Let's find Zay.
Oh, what is this? Okay, am I going the right way? I'm not going the right way. Oh, this thing! Oh god.
I'll catch up! They got heavy weapons!
Hey, I don't know what this thing does. Ocean scan. Ion charge. Repair. Okay, repair. That's very important. Oh, I can run. Didn't even know. Hey, should I be going this way?
The area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Time,
This guy's kind of stupid.
It's huge.
What?
Decimating the city.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up, we gotta find Zay.
What am I doing here? Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? I don't understand. Oh, wait, what? Can I blow this guy up? Aim for the neck. I don't think that worked.
Please.
Where's the escape pod? Is this the escape pod? Ooh, that's the wrong button.
Scan for me.
Area secure.
Okay, let's check the escape pod.
Really can't jump. Empty? I bet you it's empty.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Well, what do you think? Is she alive or dead?
I saw that flame, trooper!
Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
Scanning.
Out of my way, Shrew.
Didn't mean that. Slice this.
Can I even? I don't even know if I can still unlock things with that. Probably not. You just throw a grenade at me?
We take them out, every last one of them.
You got him, Shrew. I guess not.
Scan ahead.
Dude, stop moving.
Defensive,
something, yeah?
Zay, are you in there?
It's empty.
Sorry. Oh my god, no, she's not in
don't
there.
Be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Wishful thinking, man.
There's a third signal! She's alive, Trip! And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
How about I go around? am I going the right way? Oh! Clearly that was not the right way. I don't care about you guys. I want to know if my daughter's alive. Where were you? I guess I do have all the cards. But do I have all the guns? I don't really know. Oh well.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zay.
Officer!
She's close. We're almost there.
But if I can track her, can't they track her too?
Looks like J-Sec's gaining ground. I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. J-Sec is gonna be crushed.
Why is he getting so close to me? I missed that one.
looking for enemies.
Can you turn around? Fine. Don't turn around. Oops, it's definitely too far. Ugh, Jesus. That's wrong button.
Scan.
What is this? I didn't know I was so powerful.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup. Right? That's what we do after a big fight. Stay.
Say. You okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead. We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
Yep, very blunt.
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea? Welcome to the Resistance.
What? How did we steal them?
Look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it. Dio, hook up to the TIE's computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside.
Man, I want to shoot them.
What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
Yo, why do you keep swerving, man? Don't you know where you're going?
First Order can be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
You bumping me, bro? That ain't cool, bro.
Potential landing zone coming up.
Oh, wait, I lost him.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. Stay in formation.
Try and poke.
Alert. Give rogue ties bouncing on the retribution.
Whoops.
Take them down.
Might be. Sorry, I got carried away. Oh my god, is there only back here?
They don't know we stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it. Dio, hook up to the TIE's computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside.
Tailgating him.
What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
First Order can be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert. We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down.
They're coming for us.
Can I go inside? Oh, I can't go inside.
No. Find us a way in. Get creative if you have to.
That's not cool, man.
Shrift. It's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Easy pickings. Look at that. I'm ready for squadrons.
Keep firing on those ties.
Ready, man. I got this. Easy game.
Okay. Geo's got something near the engines. Head for the back of the ship.
Back of the ship. Back of the ship. I'm here. I'm here.
There's a heat sink next to the engine. We'll destroy it and make our own entrance.
I need to do a 180. Oh my god, this is such a tight spot.
We're all gonna die.
What's that sound? The hyperdrive.
Are they gonna blow me up? Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. Shriv, no.
Didn't die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
He's alive. Shriv is obviously the best character. Somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
Area
what kind of
clear.
Information are we
they
looking
must be
for?
On the move. Fan out,
at this point.
Let's see what I got here. Disruption. Heal. Pulse cannon. Shock. Okay.
Anything that might help the Resistance?
Ooh, what is this?
Droid, you're up.
This is useless.
An armory. We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Hey, what does this do?
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
Whoa, that looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help.
Oh man. That's pretty cool. I'm the heavy. What are? Actually, what are?
Need a slice.
Let me just get my usual thermal detonator. No. Survivalist. I guess. It's pretty easy. Takes forever to reload. Switching back. Actually,
slice that.
Let me just get my own gun. Forget it. Where are the stats?
Protecting. Triv, I think we found the place.
On my way.
Ooh, where am I?
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Wait a minute.
I can't read a thing.
Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Where did all this stuff come from?
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So... this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Okay. Are we gonna blow this place up? Is that what it is? Am I going the right way?
Seal the door!
Seal the door? That's messed up.
Okay, load up on detonators. Your plan is starting to make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
You know, I'm not playing around with weapons. I like my gun.
Enemy,
so what's the point of sealing this door if I could just walk around it? I don't understand. The engineers, man. These guys don't know how to make a ship.
Slice, please.
Okay. I see they're ready for me. Oh, I forgot I can melee. Oh, no, that's friendly. Easy.
Mike, I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plan up. You watch my back.
I want to plant too.
Heads up, more of them.
Where are they coming from?
Zay, status report. Get in there.
Wow, I throw way too far.
Reinforcements!
Oh, what?
How's it coming? Still working on it.
Dang, I'm getting beat. Yeah, Zay, take the hits for me.
Enemy backup on the way.
Come on, that has to hit them.
Priming those detonators? Yep, nearly done. That's all of them. Flame trooper, headed our way.
So what do we want to do? Where do we go?
We're clear. Drift, you find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open. Better believe it. More stormtroopers.
Just put this right there. Hey, that side's covered.
Buy me time, I'm using the second terminal. Enemy backup on the way.
Where are you going, dude?
Help me out!
I'm helping. My eyes. No, you don't. What problem? So now what? What?
Room is secure, but it won't be for long. Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
What? Oh, reach. Okay, reaching. Where am I going?
They're not here. Leave the hyperdrive bay. Search elsewhere.
Cool. Wait, do I have to follow them? What is that?
It's all clear. You want to do the honors? Plant the last charge?
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here. Say,
let go!
No!
That's the item I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
You asking for it? Oh man. Come on.
It's okay.
Shoot him. No.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Oh what?
Do it.
Boom, headshot. Gotta clear the corners. Is he dead? I hope he's dead. I never liked that guy.
You okay? Yeah. I'm okay. You? Never better.
All right, what's my ride? Shriv, what you get me?
Now let's stop this ship.
You really need to plant that many explosives to stop the ship? Don't you think there'd be like safety features where if something breaks it would stop? So you don't have to blow up the whole ship, you only need to blow up like a piece of it. This was far too complicated. Dad avenged, yep. Dad has been avenged.
Mom, look! We did it!
Is she gonna die?
Okay, Mom, you need to get some help. Come on.
No, Mom, come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight
so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I see.
Oh.
I died! Now she is an orphan? Yep. Poor girl. She learned she lost both parents in one day. PID 1 becomes the parent now.
Zay, you there? Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone. It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Only Uncle Shriv left you. Yeah.
Sector clear, Resistance base.
Shriv is obviously the best guy, though. Best character.
Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
What?
No, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on, too. General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
Maybe he's gonna bite the dust too later.
Right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
Dang, so they never get to land. Is it over? Oh, I guess it's over. Well, Vincent, you're a little late to the party. Did you play this part before? Look at that. Shriv lives forever. And so does Zay. I thought she was gonna die too, but I guess not. Of course she lost that bet. Aiden died. She's like the last playable character. The story had to be over. Had to be. Well, guess I'm done with this. Now what? What time is it? 8 o'clock? should I do? Ooh, a crate. I don't know what I'm looking at here, but okay. I don't even know whose emote that was.
Kaboom!
No? It's not this guy, right?
I will show you.
Find my reward. Oh well. Well, what should I do now? Should I play another game?